I'm inside the Museum of Islamic Art in Doha, Qatar. For a start, it's quite an elaborate building. And it's free entry, although the coffee, juices and the souvenirs are expensive, but it's free just to walk around. So it's got quite a lot of floors. You just go up and down between them, checking out the Islamic art. And there's a special Hajj Journey Through Art exhibition on at the moment.